Hi everyone, welcome back. In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how to download high resolution satellite imagery using the QGIS software. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit the like subscribe button and subscribe for more GIS tutorials. Satellite image is an invaluable resource for various GIS applications, including environmental monitoring, urban planning, and agriculture. But for the purpose of this video, we will be analyzing the use of satellite imagery for land surveying. Today, we'll be using the QGIS software, which is an open source GIS software, to download our images easily. So let's get right into it. We start by launching the QGIS software. QGIS software, as was stated earlier, is an open source software, so it can be easily downloaded over the internet. In the event you don't have the software, you can quickly go to your browser. You search for the web at qgis.org downloads. Then when you have this interface, you have the option of downloading the latest version, which can be used subsequently. So upon downloading and installing our software, we get right into the downloading process. Now, to download this high resolution satellite imagery, we're employing the services of a plugin that is called a QuickMapServices. Now, to download this plugin, you go to Plugin, Manage and Install Plugin, and then we search the plugin. So I'm finding it, you click on the QuickMapServices and then we install. In my case, it has already been done, so there's no need to redo them. So when we finish installing, close, and then we begin the image downloading process. Now we start by navigating to loading our area of interest. So now in my case, it's a KML file, so I drag and drop it into the software, and then I add the layer. Once the boundary has been loaded, we select our required projection system. In my case, it's the ETM zone 30. I apply and I OK. Now, where we can find this map, the Quick Map Services, is under the web tab. Then you have your Quick Map Services. Now, it gives you access to a wide range of base maps and satellite imagery. For the purpose of the video, I'll be using the Google satellites. So I navigate to the Google satellite and I select. Now you can see our base map has been generated. After it has been generated, we export it to any third party or use in any third-party software. So to do that, you come to our project, import and export. We select export map to image, and then we adjust our parameters. What is most worthy of note is the resolution. So if you want a clearer image, we enter a higher resolution so that when you are using it in that third party software, you're able to pixelate it in the event you want to zoom in or zoom out. And when this is done, click on save, and then we name our file, then we save. You can see the file has been successfully created. Click on the directory and the map is loaded. Now, to to quickly preview our file, we open any third-party GIS software. In my case, I'm using the global mapper software. So I open, then I navigate to where my file is. And then I load it onto the interface. So here, you can see our file has been successfully downloaded to be used in any third-party software of our choice. And that's it, guys. You've successfully downloaded a high-resolution satellite imagery using the QGIS software. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you have any questions or run into any issues, you feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more GIS tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Happy mapping!